As you can see in the example here, so inside the initial statement, this sum is equal to 0 and carry is equal to 0. So this will execute once. And inside always statement, we define always statement like this. So inside this block, this is called the sensitivity list. Okay, so there is a change in the sensitivity list. The always block runs for once, and this A's or B will assign to the sum, and A and B will assign to the carry, and this will work in a loop whenever there is a change in the sensitivity list. So here you can see procedural assignments allows an alternative, often higher level behavioral description of combinational logic. Two structured procedural statement, one is initial and another one is always, as I have already told you about that. And here it supports if, for, while, case, this control structures also. So start with first example. It's a 2:1 marks. So this is the code, general code for 2:1 marks. Here A or B or the select line, this is the sensitivity list. As you can see that if select line is equal to 1, then output will be A. If select line equal to 0, that means else, equal to output will be B. So this is the case whenever this select line will change, this sensitivity, any value in the sensitivity list will change, the always blocks will run and we will get the output. But here is the fact that if we run this, I mean compile this, there will be an error, that illegal reference to net out. Okay, so here whatever happened in the always block, if we want to assign something, we can't assign anything to the net, so we have to declare this to a register. So here you can see that I declared output out and then I declared it as a registered. So you can't assign anything inside an always block to the net, so you have to declare it outside that it's a register, and you can see the compilation was successful. So now if I check the output, this is my output diagram. Here I have declared A equal to 1, B equal to 0, and select line I am changing. So when this, here you can see this is the point where everything is changing, A, B and select line, and throughout this A and B is constant, B is 0, A is 1, but select line is changing. So here select line is becomes 1, so it goes to the always block. Inside this always block, when the select line or A or B changing, and it's check the select line value, and select line value is 1. So here you can see the out value is also 1. Then it goes to 0. Here the select line value is changing, so again it goes inside the always block and the output value will changing. So that's how our behavioral modeling works.